front door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time. And nothing can come in the way of a head coach and his blood bowl.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome back to the State Streaming Blood Bowl 2. And we are playing rookie Chaos Dwarves against rookie humans because my champions... my OCC opponent back, was apparently watching TV, and this is something else. I'm not sure how much I'll be able to play this team. The idea is to make it grab and frenzy focused. This was a request from Kermvain. Basically, the rule is one of the bulls has to be a surfing specialist, and 5 out of 6 blockers have to have grab as their first or second skill. Now, I'm not sure how far we'll get, but it's a fun concept all the same. Alright, we are defending. Thurnlow, thank you for the resub, sweet 16 indeed. The centaur of attention, I like that. You know what? Since they're pretty fast, I guess this works fairly well too. I mean, they're armor 9, they can take a beating. This way, the slow pokes get to be in the center. Repositioned more efficiently. The rebel is definitely a thing, and it is definitely really good. Let's save this setup as well. Right. Well, good thing for you, Jellor. The rebel actually has a rookie league called the Reddit Blood Bowl Rookie League. And it is the best place to learn the game. And they have several side tournaments, and your team can even advance from there into the Rebel main thing, so don't rule it out. There, here's a link. I even have a command for it. And welcome. Very sunny. Well, that shouldn't bother us too much. Always L-shaped. Always. I think the Reddit Rookie League is one of the best things to happen to Blood Bowl. So, yeah, I'm all for it. Anything that shows new coaches that there's so much more to the game, really, really welcome in my book. Well, at least it's only a stun, right? So I started with 5 blockers to save money for 3 rerolls. I do not have an Apo. So first purchase should be the Apo, and second purchase should be blocker number 6. Could even do it the other way around. I do have 20k left over, so shouldn't take too long. So yeah. This bull, I will try to turn into my my surfing specialist. Or he'll die right now, of course, because that's something they do. Nope, just a stun. Just a stun. Oh, thick skull doing things! Look at that!
Okay.
Doesn't look like much of a stalling move, does it? Yeah, so Reminder for myself, catchers are armor 8. My mind is still on catchers being armor 7, and that makes them really nice targets. Okay. That seems like a really nice target, though. You get up. You plunge this. Push is good enough. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's GFI. Am I willing to make that GFI to have more mobility afterwards? Sure. Good enough for me. Ooh. Sweet. That is one removed catcher. Apo says back. Fine. Oh, that bounce though. No, thank you. Oh, that bounce. Whoa. Okay. So. Yeah, there is no real safe spot. But this guy's only strength 2. That's good enough for me. Do I want to follow that? Not right now. No. That's also good enough for me. This guy's actually helping. I might just stay here. Yeah, I like this spot, actually. Yeah, this two stuns make it a little bit less ideal, but, you know. It's been so long since I've played in Champ Ladder. Takes some getting used to. Reroll's already gone. Pushes. Nicely fitting my team name. Wow, push me and then just grab me, indeed. This is looking awfully promising, guys. Because yeah, this gets him 2 dice, but then what? One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you'd have to make 2 GFIs to get a half die. Unless he sticks this guy on there. Yeah, no, that's not happening. Ooh, a 1 die skull. Lovely. Lovely, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Alright, so. Got a punch there. Good. I'll take them both down in this case. Okay. Do I want to blitz this? Sure. Good. Very good. Rookie Chorfs, yes, Rookie Chorfs. That's actually quite okay. Because we can put him here and follow and be here and punch again. Good. Good. I should probably keep an eye on the OCC forum thread. Did I get the admin win already? No, I told him I can play after the CL match, which is this one. And yeah, I think that's as much as I'm willing to give him. Considering the circumstances, a one die push. All right, he had an Apo. Okay, so. Punchies, punchies. Am I willing to open with a 2-die with no block? Well, they haven't reached their prime yet, but they are definitely good. Oh, that's a block guy. Right, I knew that. Push is fine here, really. Rather do this one. Good. Let's see about this. Good. This now. We can blitz there. Can we make that work? Ish. Yeah, not safe enough. No need to hurry. Alright, so we've got that block. That block. Let's do this first. Good. Again. Could even go for the surf, I guess. Sure, why not? Let's go for the surf. And if this is not a push, then we can always reroll. I mean, surfing with the bulls was kind of part of the format for this team, wasn't it? Okay. There's a KO. And here's better. Alright. That'll do for now. I like this spot better. Nice. Hmm. Yeah, Corvain, this thing was long overdue, so I figured it was a good way to make something valuable out of a shitty situation. Nope, Elcry, you do not. The damage roll from the POW never happens because it's pushed into the crowd. Alright. I do find it a little bit hard to tell whether they're standing or not from a distance. Yes, that is very true. We are going to have to get a little bit of a move on. Start by this one. Straightforward. Well, that's murder. Concession incoming, maybe, even. Alright, so... we get that one. Yes. Good. Good. Wow, I'm getting all the dice too here. This lets me clear up some space, or rather, get myself a bit safer over there. This one's kind of relevant. Armor break would be lovely, but POWs would already kind of do the trick, I guess. Okay, good enough. And a punch here. All the POWs. Getting some really, really lucky dice so far. Good thing the catchers are armor 8, yeah. So, do I have the time to score on a bull? I guess so. I mean, 2 rerolls, 4 turns. Plenty of pitch dominance to get them in the right position. I think that should be doable. Yeah. I did give him that. Ooh, not quite though, because this is... ooh, a 1 in 9. Ouch. Ouch, ouch. So, we can surf here. But if we do, then we can't really get the bull free. No. No. Hmm. Well, I guess we don't surf. Good. Very good. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Or we can punch that. Should probably plug this hole though. Nah, that makes the handoff a bit shittier. Let's do it next turn. Three turns to go. Solid forward position though. Oh, another removal! Sweet! And there's the last one. Let's put him here and follow. Wow, even the hobgoblins are breaking armor now. This is going ridiculously well. I mean, that's two stuns, one out of position, and four removals. Yeah. I mean, he made some mistakes. The fact that I have the ball. The fact that I have the ball is definitely due to his playing errors. And he is giving me a lot of blocks, but honestly, my blocking and damaging dice have been better than they should be. Absolutely. So, three turns, and basically two blitzers to fear. Okay. Three then. So we're going to do a handoff play somewhere over there. Can we get much backup? Yeah, not really. This is a blocker. That's a blocker. Kinda need this to be a success. Yes, like that. Thank you. For now. Oh yes. Okay, worth a reroll for sure. Okay, so that happened. Now, if you remember one of the last times I played Chorfs, I was playing against a massive amount of, shall we say, bullshit. Good, good. Good. Interesting decision to follow that. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Convenient. 4, 5, 2 more for 3 dice. No surf, sadly. This one's in touchdown range, but not by much. Good. All the dice are happening. So that could be our blitz. Question is, do we want to risk that before we go there? Backup plan? Good. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, doesn't matter. GFI, 2 GFI. And then trying to hand off here. Good. And because we already made the GFIs, we don't have to worry about sneaking there. Yes, I'm with Kuma on this one. And another removal, wow. Yeah, really harsh dice. Alright, so we get to punch some things, of course. Good. Yeah, I guess. Actually, Chester, people have done this in the past. Three, four, five, six, seven, yeah. Oh shit, that's too far. And this is blocking that. No. Not rerolling that. Well, kudos to him for not conceding, I suppose. But he only gets one set of KO rolls, and he has got 4 KOs, including 2 blitzers. Stygian scores. And halftime! Thank you to all of my patrons for helping make this channel possible. Would you like players named after you too? Then you can become a patron via the link below. Okay, well, fair enough. So now we get to receive. He's down to 9. The further in it goes, the more likely I am to want to pick it up with the bowl. So this is alright. Ooh, extra reroll for the good guys. The good guys being the Chaos Dwarfs. 2, 4, 5. Don't mind sending these two back there. Time for some punching. Not like this. Not really like that either. But okay. What was the team name again? Yeah, let's stay connected. Well, that one came back to bite me, didn't it? Ah! Got one! No, let's not connect him here. Come on, 4+. Yes. Yes. Okay. Now I'm a bit less worried about these. So yeah, let them come if they want to come hunt me here. Alright. Not a great turn, but the pickup's nice. Hey! That's good. Double skulls. Well, the thing is, with agility 6, you don't take leap anymore. And it lets you dodge into two tackle zones on a 2+. It lets you pick up in two tackle zones on a 2+. So yeah, I like it a lot. Two, four, six, yes. Okay. This is the squishies doing their thing. Well, the first agility is also accurate. The second actually isn't. Nice. Right, so we're gonna have a bit of a problem with this corner. So we use his blitz to get there. Then we can choose to open with a one die afterwards. Oh, it is? I didn't know that they made that mistake in coding. Not that I'm too surprised. So we can start off with the one die or the 3+ dodge. 3+ dodge would get me 2. 3 dice there. So I'm actually willing to reroll this, because there's a lot of blocks lying in wait. That sound is the OCC forum. But even this isn't too bad. Hey there, Jimmy. Yeah, this is my first CCL match in a very, very long time. So, yeah, hobos just get up. We'll want an assist in there. Let that be this guy. Do we want to punch him again? Nah. We just want to be there. Hello there, Dimitri Person. Welcome. Here. Here. And here. Punch this dude. That'll do because he doesn't have block. Which opens up the next 2 die there. Sure. Yeah. Good. Oh, no, not good. Yeah, whatever. Punch him with the next guy. That's better. Yeah, not too high on the SPP count, but removals definitely make my game a lot easier. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, not suffering a single removal myself is definitely super helpful too. Champion's Ladder, Teddy Bear. It's where people play when they don't have league games. Let's see, do we feel the need to advance? No, not this turn. This turn we're just gonna hang, stay put. Something like this then. Two die here. We could even make this a three die if we wanted, but I'd rather make that a two die as well. Pals are good. Pals are nice. I'm actually gonna stay here, just trapping this guy seems nice. I could also punch that if this fails. Yep, that seems better. Two, four, six. Yeah. You know what? Let's live. No. Yeah, let's live a little. Like this. Block's fine. No dead catcher this time. That's okay. We got the other one. Yeah, I mean, I really prefer League, but I do find scheduling to be a pain in the ass, so I can definitely see the advantage of not having to schedule at all. This is the 3 SPP bull. Scoring fast is not really a problem, although there's also no real reason, so scoring 16 is fine. Alright. Does this guy have block? I don't think so, no. Let's just stay on him. Got two guy here. Meh. Two guy here. Good. this is already two dice, but I'd rather punch that one, because he doesn't have dodge. Yeah, there we go. That's the stuff. Oof, wow, another murder. Okay, hobos in business. Yeah. Kudos for not conceding. Neil, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Brave charge here. Not rewarded. I think this is pretty safe, especially now. That we can three die. Tackle doing a thing. I haven't even blitzed yet. All right. So, then the only question we have left is, do we feed him hobos for lying? I think we do. I think we do. First stage problems, yeah. Hey, Murloc Joe! Thank you for the host. Much appreciated. Right, so... not the guy... with the star player points, because one hobo had a Kaz. Yeah, I think I suffered zero removals this game. It was silly. Save this setup as well. Well, this feels like a good welcome back to Champ's Ladder. Irrelevant weather change. Now, hobo survival would be nice, of course, but, you know, they're pretty expendable. One. No block on... I don't think it matters. Yeah, he's not going to keep the team with a dead catcher and a dead thrower on a rookie team. And a loss. So yeah. So, next game will be the OCC match that we had initially scheduled for earlier. So that's good. Spite foul incoming, oh yes. Oh yes. Poor Funk Master. Sploosh! Oh, it's a send off. And the stun. Alright. Good, good. Good, good. So we have a skill ball because we have both touchdowns on the same one. That's always nice. Yeah, well, the team's dead. The only thing he can do is damage mine. So that makes sense. So, did I say Frenzy first, Juggernaut second on the ball? And then Frenzy, Juggernaut, Break, Tackle, Stand Firm, I think was the plan. Good winnings. Nice. Chorf MVP. That's nice. Yeah, plus strength would not be bad either, I suppose. So let's level a bull. Block first? I think Frenzy Juggernaut was the plan. Frenzy, Juggernaut, Break Tackle, Stand Firm, Block. Yep. Yeah, so that leaves 50k towards our next blocker. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, remember to hit the thumbs up button. If you want to see more of my content, then do press the subscribe button and the little bell, and I'll see you around.